Hello there, everybody. Who's excited to be back in this hell of a maze? That's right, not me. It's episode 28 of Yume 2kki. That's right, Yume 2kki. The most delicious of 2kkis. Let's go get in this giant mouth. So, welcome back. It's been a little while since we played old 2kki, but we're going to be retreading some slightly familiar territory. Because we didn't do something last time. And, as usual, I would be doing a disservice to you all if I were not to cover it. Oh god, that's weird. Not sure how I feel about that. So this is me using the new recording setup, and one of the benefits, I say in inverted commas, is I can just check and see that things are recording the way I want them. Oh, my cursor's on the screen. What the fuck am I even doing with that? God, cursor's on the screen. Embarrassing. No, we don't want to go down there. Terrible. I can see kind of in real time what I'm looking at, which is fun. I'm fine. Yeah, so what about this? Doesn't this look inviting? Haven't you had enough of going in people's mouths? I know I haven't. But it's fine. You come out the other side. And everything's fine. We're in Cloud World. What's that's getting away? Not really sure what to make of the ambience here. I suppose it's meant to look like a Game Boy game slash whatever the fan game creators are trying to get at with the White Desert. The White Desert look and feel. There's a spurt, an outgrowth that we can follow. What are these balls? Do they do anything? Oh, what am I doing, man? That would be a no. That's fine. Those giant dough balls, they're someone's dinner. I'm doing an interview with them. Ah, we can kind of see the background a bit now. Not that it helps, I don't know what that is. There's a storm front moving in from the west with some extra pixelation on it. Oh, here, look, a little highway. It's like Micro Machines. Hey, look, little buildings. This is blind. I have sorry, my voice went there. This is pretty blind. I figured where this area was, and then I held off on exploring it because I thought, yeah, this looks like a blast. Oh yeah, it's definitely Game Boy. That's from Super Mario Land. Oh man, that's so cool. I'll tell you what we're going to do. Let's stop fucking around with that. We're going to drop a bat if we can. Why'd I always go that way? Look at that. There you go. Why wouldn't you put it there? Fucking Boretsuki. I remember these guys. These were like in the third world or something of Super Mario Land. Oh, that's so cool. So cool. What do you do, mate? What have you got? Oh, set up, you fucking stupid boy. Get burnt. Get ferried? What's this little... What's... Well... Butter my biscuit. I guess we went through the hole, and there's some DNA. I hope we can get back there. Oh, what's all this? All paths lead to Uruzuki's face. That bot on Twitter that does the tweeting, a little bit weird. That just looks like a big bit of spaghetti. Mom, spaghetti. That's a song lyric, right? Hey, look, it's a possessed barbecue. Straight out of Middens. What is that noise supposed to be? Ah, oh, Jesus. No. What does it do? Does it do anything? Probably not. Do you remember when that effect used to work? I remember. God, you're so loud when you do that. Nope. Okay. This barbecue does not seem to do anything particularly interesting. That's a little bit unfortunate. I tell you what it'll do that's interesting. Let's cut it down into its core components. Come here, you. Oh, he turned into like a little running thing and then he died. Oh. Well, sorry. Sorry. I didn't expect you to do that. I guess the shops are shut. It's kind of late. Late in the day, judging by the light. Right, okay, let's... I guess this is a different one. If we get our chainsaw out... I keep doing that, holy fuck. Okay. So it's only if we try and attack it, it does that. But it does get more accelerated. It's bouncing up and down. Pull out your weapon, it starts bouncing up and down faster. Hey, you, what are you? What's that noise? You move fucking weird. Who programmed you, mate? Come here, stop that. Come here, I gotta show you my effects. Stop running around. Yeah, well. I'm so bad. Why did you do that? What's the deal with you? Are you reacting in any way to what I'm doing, or are you just being silly? Are you just being a cheeky mate? Are you just being a cheeky mate, aren't you? You got nothing for me, are you? You're just gonna just here to waste my fucking time and the viewers' time. Whoa, as soon as we get the bike out, you just fucking bolted for it. Right, okay, you know what? I'll tell you what you react to. Me opening up the wrong fucking menu again. That was an adorable death noise. What the fuck am I doing? Oh, this is why I shouldn't play this game. I'm tired. Oy, Karumba. Well, we killed it. So at least we can say we did something in this neck of the woods. We took care of the wildlife problem. We killed a barbecue. That noodle's got a little thing on the top. See it? There's a gap. I wonder if that's intentional. I heard a big thump there. Hey look, what are you doing there? These things make such adorable noises. I'm a big fan. Do you make an adorable noise when you die? Look at him go. Dancing. It's the Dancing Brothers from Homestar Runner. It's the Killer Dynamo. Yeah. What if we go tall? Give him a kiss. Don't cry. Just stand up for fuck's sake. Ugh. Okay. Stop it. Time for joy is over. Maybe I need to do what people are suggesting and set up the favorite effect thing. Because I think the problem is because I keep getting on the motorbike using the old school method. I'm never quite defeating my old habits. I'm not convinced we've seen everything there is to see in this area. Fuck, we should have used the glasses on that big pole. Whoops. If we come across it again, we'll try it. I bet it doesn't do anything. This is one thing that I'm sure some of you guys have what's his name? Anyway, he was talking about like all the different effects in Yume 2kki and that they're very interesting and they have more varied effects. And I think, well, that's all well and good. The problem that this game has is that the applicability of the effect is never very consistent, so you can never rely on an effect. Yeah, let's get out of here, whatever. Don't do this to me. What, did we need the fairy effect or something? I guess we did. I guess it was lucky we had that out in the first place. Don't run away, I'm your friend. I can be a statue as well, you know. Watch this. Watch this. Check it out. He's not interested, is he? Are you interested in anything I can know? Off you. Just say when. Something different? Just my imagination. No. Where's the 8-bit thing? Did we ever try that? I think we did. He's not interested, is he? I kind of feel bad about this. Especially seeing as he's got like a look of panic. You know what? We've already terrorized some life elsewhere in the world. Should we? What do you reckon, guys? This is where our stream would be handy, because I could be like, what do you think, guys? Kill him. Kill or spare. Dead. Take that. Hopefully he's not dead forever, huh? Yeah, he's not good. That always makes me happy. Consequences to your actions? That's not what I want in my video games. Well, I guess we're not going that way, eh? Is this the same deal? Can we, weasel our way in there? Stop fucking doing that. Stupid Urtsugi, whatever your name is. Dream diary person. The dreamer in question. The dream that we are currently inhabiting. Our shared dream. The dream we've all been dreaming for the last 98 episodes. All fucking 10 minutes splendor. God, think about how long that is. Just think about how long it is. I had to answer, well, I didn't have to. I was trying to rattle out what games I'd spent the most time on across my video gaming career. I actually kind of forgot about 2kki, and I think about it, the amount of research and shit I've had to do in 2kki, it's easily got to be one of them. It's, you know, if I think about the games that I was playing 6 years ago, I'm not playing any of them anymore, except for 2kki. Is that it? Does this area shot its load? Kinda looks like a pair of balls. It can't have, surely. This area looks nice. There's gotta be something else to that. There's got to be. Simply must be a gimmick. Come on, game. Don't do this to me. We worked hard to get here. We traveled far. No, that's not the answer. Hey, come on now. Stop doing that. That background's quite cool. They need to add a more Game Boy ambience to go with this here, because it isn't very Game Boy at the moment. I don't even know where I'm going at the moment. I don't even know where I'm going at the moment. Well, shit, man. There's got to be something here to do. Other than just drive around these fucking monochrome roads. Logically. I mean, people have to live here, and people who live here have to have something to do for fun. Something that isn't, Just driving around in a circle. Although that's what we used to do. Back in old Scotland. I guess this is it then, really, is it? This is it? I guess this is it. Oh well. Okay, bye. I had fun. Oh well. Wallpaper. Go on. No. Episode 98. Thanks for watching, everybody.